Hey, you're crispy. You certainly are, mate. You caught me unawares. I pressed that button and thought, everyone will be watching psychics. I've got time to roll myself a fag. And you jumped in. How the devil are you, mate? Hope you're all right. Might be a little bit more of a subdued stream today. Got a little bit on the downside, but hopefully this'll perk me up a bit. Hope you're all right. Are you keeping well? Oh, I did put my mic on. Yeah, I did put my mic on. Ha, that old cracker. Did I put my mic on? Yes, I did. Do I sound as I'm in echo chamber? Yes, I do. Checklist. Oh, how did who won your competition, Crispy? I'm ever so sorry. I was in, and then as per normal, sort of did the old falling asleep. Cheers, Crispy. You just being here is enough, mate. Honestly, that's really lovely. And this is no bullshit. Honestly, I have, for the first time today, I've got a smile on my face, knowing you're here. So, cheers, mate. And totally understand if you have to lurk or work calls or whatever. I'm not sure what time it is with you. So, we will crack on. Let me just finish rolling this fag. I'm going to be very selfish. And just finish the last little remnants of rolling this little beauty. And hopefully it'll last for the 2.5 stream. Oh, crikey. Oh, that's typical, isn't it? That is absolutely typical. Oh, my Lord. It does make me giggle, Crispy. I know I've said to you before, when people do the old AI picture rendering, and then I'll DM them, you know, 2 or 3 times, don't want to bug you. But, you know, you've got an unclaimed, and it's like, oh, yeah, I'll sort that out. And a month later, it's still sitting there. And it's like, well, that is a classic, because, you know, I mean, that crikey, like you say, I mean, that's $50, isn't it? I mean, oh, blimey, that's not even just a, you know, something for free. That is a, you know, like you said, if you don't want the old Elite, it's you know, it's an Amazon card. I mean, geez Louise, bless them. Oh, of course, there's me on the other side. Hope they're all right. Frack it, how you diddling? Getting bored just sitting here mining these asteroids. Oh, mate. Well, we're going to toddle off to a new destination today and run some mission. We're going to go, oh, yeah, it's up there in big letters. There we go. Nick Lambert stating the bleeding obvious yet again. So I suppose with no further ado, I really ought to sort out a couple of teas for you boys. Bear with. I'm absolutely... Thank you for joining us, Frackit. I did have a total meltdown on... Oh, no! Yeah, 1,000 follows and blubbered. Oh, my goodness. Oh, mate. Oh, that's tremendous news. That is tremendous news. Oh, I know it sounds pretty... I'm not going to watch it for you blubbering, but I do want to... I think I'm going to go and watch the old VOD, because that's something to... Excuse me. That's something to be proud of, mate. That's excellent. Right, Crispy was a first in. So, Crispy, I know you're not a big tea drinker, so we'll get you a coffee.
Smooth.
I made a highlight of it. Yeah, absolutely. Cheers, mate. And we'll get a tea for good old Frackit. You absolute legend, Frackit. Welcome in.
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
It's beginning to blow a hoolie outside as well, so... Dog's going out, so if it all goes quiet, it's because something's blown over. Right, I suppose. No further ado. What am I doing? Full screen. There we go. There's a beauty. There she is. What more could we want? A crate mark too. on this super duper day. Right, we've got Voice Attack. Hopefully Bill's with us again. So let me grab the controller. Yeah, I think the dog's actually...
Becoming elite is an arduous and dangerous journey.
Oh, I'm sure there's a arduous and dangerous journey ahead. Right, let's go. Let's off-road. Let's go in to the blackness, the darkness. Yeah, absolutely. Total congratulations, Crispy. That is brilliant. And Maskamy, how you diddling? Welcome in, Maskamy. Let me get you. I tell you what, Maskamy, I'm going to get you the first one of the day. Let me get you. The old orange mocha frappuccino.
Orange mocha frappuccino!
Jitterbug indeed. We go. Welcome in, Maskamy. Welcome in. Hope your day's going well. We were just discussing, Maskamy, Crispy last night hit the 1,000 followers, which is absolutely awesome. Absolutely awesome. Guaranteed. Guaranteed every time. You close a door, the dog wants to come in. You close the door, it wants to go back out. Right. Hey, no worries, Maskamy. It's lovely to have. I've got, crikey, three such good quality crew already. What more indeed can a man want on this lonely journey to Ray Dock, I think. Have we actually set it as a destination? We have. It's hap. It's hip hip hooray. We're off to 33282. Let's do it. Let's fall in love. Billy Boy, for the first time today, if you don't mind, could you engage jump drive?
Jumping.
There we go. Tickety boo. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. I didn't expect anybody to join us quite this early. That really has cheered my day up. I was just saying to Crispy, a little bit of one of those downers, if you know what I mean. And trying to go through stuff that, you know,
becoming
things that need doing. Getting rather depressed in the process. So let's use this next couple of hours, 2.5 hours, I think we're maybe a little bit over the
scanning
2.5
now.
Hours maybe if we can, and we're 31 bodies, my goodness. I know I've said it before and you know I'll say it again, so I might as well say it now. That's nearly as many as the Mansons. Welcome to the mature rated channel of a complete lunatic. There we go. Yeah, I'm sure I've upset somebody's terms and services somewhere. JS Games, you came back, you nutter. Welcome in, mate. Frack it, whenever I'm flying my crate, I realise just how lonely I am without a Bill or Jason like yourself. Oh, frack it. Oh, no, mate. You're going to make me get that little blooming tiny violin out, aren't you? And now, I tell you what, JS, as you took, I mean, you know, the time to come back and have a bit of lunatic time. I'm going to get you the first one of today. Ladies, love the stream last time. Oh, cheers, mate. Well, here you go. You guessed it. First one of the day, JS. We've given out teas. We've given out coffees. We've even given out the old orange mocha frappuccino. So you know what time it is. Woo! It's chocolatey time. Everybody loves chocolate, JS Games. Sexy. We don't care about that. Un, dos, tres. Roly poly, holy moly. Chocolate.
Getty, getty.
All the bucket.
Ready, ready.
Everybody want a chocolate.
Chocolate.
Everybody say a
chocolate for JS Games. And just as I threw a hot chocolate at JS Games 006, old Rokana, Commander Rokana, as again, my goodness, God love you, Rokana, has used up those precious channel points. How you doing, Rokana? Welcome in. Excuse me. In fact, Rokana, quickly, very quickly, let me get you a coffee, Rokana. Let me quickly get you a coffee. There we go.
Smooth.
And you have used your channel points for the old chicken. Now, Rokana, I know I've said it before and I'll say it again. It's the original.
Pet the chicken, pet the chicken.
It's still the best. It's that little milk and sugar, no problem. Anything for you, Rokana, you know that. Look at that little beauty. If that, I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, I was saying to Crispy earlier, having a little bit of a bad start to the day, a little bit down. And I tell you what, within what, 15 minutes of starting streaming, you guys and girls all rocked up and brought us a little bit of the old chicken love. Look at that, the full Monty there for you, Rokana. The full Monty. How do we do it? I don't know. I really don't. And you probably wonder, why the hell does he do it? Right, with no, let's see, Billy Boy, if you wouldn't mind. Engage jump drive.
Jumping to light speed.
There we go. And James has brought cake. You legend. JS Games, ladies and gentlemen, he has gone. He's gone and brought cake. That means we don't need talkie toaster.
Vectors.
Nice one, James. You adder. You've got to tell us what sort of cake you've brought. And to be honest, same cake as last time. Nice one, mate. We will all get a little bit. Hey, I tell you what. Does that mean
gathering
if we're in space, James?
Cartography
does that mean
updated.
That it could be misconstrued? White and milk chocolate, you awesome, awesome man. Could that be misconstrued as space cake? But nonetheless, I have to stop there. Because Admiral, Rear Admiral Flaps. Is that Flappy Flap? It's got Rear Admiral Flaps. Oh my God. Has come in with a pet the limpet. Oh my goodness. I'm guessing a cup of tea would be very good for the Rear Admiral. Oh, that is classic Flappy.
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
Flappy has retired and we have the Rear Admiral Flaps. That's class. That is class. With no further ado. Another
survival instinct in
another
and most
use of channel points. And I tell you
they
what, ladies and gentlemen, I've got a little treat for you. Rear Admiral Flaps, here you go, mate. Check this one out.
Pepper limpet, pepper limpet.
What do you think of that, ladies and gents? There you go. Had a day off, you know, didn't want to waste it. And that's what I came up with. Pet the limpet. Has an Ed and Eddie opening. There you go. And as you know, your limpets, they do. They need a little bit of loving. They certainly do. Shall I give it a little pat? I suppose I should give it a little pat, you know. Might be working up a bit too much static electricity there. There we go. Patter down. Oh, I tell you what, Rear Admiral Flaps, there is nothing like, is there, getting your limpet out and giving it a good old stroking. There we go. Well, that wasn't at all uncalled for. But I tell you what, it's going to blow. You're not wrong there, James. It's Innuendo Jones.
No, but sausage in the hole sounds fantastic.
Oh, straight in with a Gino De Campo. Good morning, England, Britain. Good morning, just good morning. coming out, the old sausage in the hole gag. I love it, I really do. Right, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to the one, the only, good old Ray Doc. There's got to be a joke in there somewhere. If anyone can think of it, please post it in chat. Because I'm struggling to find an innuendo for Ray Doc. Ray Docs, Ray Docs, maybe going for a relaxing time in Ray Docs. Yes, that works. It should have been Carry On Ray Docs. Contrary to logic, not two. You'll embark there we go. Relaxing. Doc in the hole.
Sounds like my kind of adventure.
I wanted to name myself Cheesy Flaps as suggested Jez, but didn't want terms of service issues. Well, I tell you what I have to say. I have to say, Rear Admiral Flaps, I think, beats old Cheesy Flaps hands down. I mean, Cheesy Flaps is good, but I mean, to be honest, I don't know. Maybe I'm talking out of place. Maybe I don't know what I'm doing. Maybe we're doing a loop of shame like a complete maroon. Ladies and gentlemen, with no further ado, with no further ado, we have just done the inevitable. So, thanks, Mal for the win. Thanks, Salty Hearts. And, of course, Warlord 383. That was a tactical loop.
Tactical Loop copyright 2020 by Warlord 383. All rights reserved. Any resemblance to actual persons living or dead or actual events is purely coincidental. No animals were harmed in the making of this stream. Rebroadcast is not allowed without the expressed written consent of Major League Baseball.
There we go. First one of the day. I tell you what, you know, almost 20 minutes into the stream before we had our first little tactical loopage. There we go. But yes, getting back to the Cheesy Flaps. I mean, you know, don't want to talk out of place here, but, you know, I've heard of, you know, having a bit of the old, you know, cheesy rings maybe, but not Cheesy Flaps. Interesting one. Terms of service, yes. Wizard sleeve. The Rear Admiral Wizard sleeve. But I do love, I tell you what, that is a classic. That's got me giggling. That really has. Right, ladies and gentlemen, as normal, hold on to your knickers. We're going in fast. There we go. I suppose, don't make him feel as though he's doing something for his living. We should. Oh, that lovely. Welcome to our station. What lovely people. Billy Boy, request docking.
Seeking permission.
Thank you, Bill.
You're welcome.
There we go, we're off. Right, I wonder what adventures await us on that mission board. I believe today, unless I stand to be corrected, but we should be doing again missions for the Privateers Alliance.
Thargoids.
Oh no, and Bill's off about his Thargoids. He's got his Thargoids out again.
Insectoids. Are they alive? Long dead, friendly, or
other. Cheers, Rokana, you
maybe
absolute legend. Another round of coffee for us.
Laying in wait, whatever they are.
Do you know, that's something maybe I should do. Get the old bot to have, you know, on a timer. Because, you know, man, that's a damn... I tell you what, Rokana, yet again, bangs in with cracking suggestions. Yes. I could get the... I'm sure there must be a script with a timer. So, you know, every 25 minutes, half an hour, just gives everyone a nice brewage. And, of course, you know, if that particular brewage isn't to your favour, you can always pass it to somewhere else, or you can just suck it up. Right. Let's go and see what's happening here.
You're flying a hot, steamy ship, are you, JS? Oh my goodness. Did somebody forget to switch the sauna off? Wouldn't that be great when we get space legs? It should be like Star Citizen, where, you know, you can go out and relax and, yeah, we can have hot tubs. They could sell, you could use arcs to buy things like hot tubs. I mean, there's plenty of room. I mean, get rid of the fighter bay and put in, you know, a couple of hot tubs. Right, I don't want contacts, do I? What are we doing? We're doing missions. Let's have a look-see. Let's have a little look-see. What have we got? What are we? Here we go. Look at that Privateers Alliance. Lovely. 11 of 11. Oh, crikey. Well, we ain't got enough room for that. We may have enough room for... Hey, I tell you what. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. On the influence. Oh, I think we'll be doing a little bit of that one, won't we? We'll be going to look to buy some robotics. Right, there you go. First one of the day. There we go. Oh, look at that, an association. That's got to be easy money. Influence under toi. Yeah, let's do it. Ain't fai dry. There you go. You didn't know. I could count in three languages. Who sang the cat? Hey, I tell you what. That is a good problem. Yes. Yeah, you don't want your cats getting in your hot tubs. Right, that's too rich for our liking. Oh, a little courier job. But that's only data. But it has got the old anomalous bulk scan data. So why don't we take that one as well? That's not too greedy. Right. Let's have a look. 114 units. Oh, another courage. Oh, three rep. Yeah. Oh, no, three influence. Yes, and de trois. There we go. Cat sank. Cease all the rest of it. There we go. We'll go for that one. Is that enough for us? Do you think that'll keep us going for the... Ooh, no, that's a bit... Ooh, yeah, that's, that could be... That could be a little bit rich for our liking, that one. Oh, that's definitely too rich. Liberate sounds dangerous. That's us. Let's do it. As they say, let's fall in lunch. And I tell you what, I know I love me autodock. Let's switch off that auto launch. I was doing some frame rate testing the other day and forgotten to take that little beggar off. So there you go. Turn that off. There we go. We're gonna, you guessed it, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna lunch. There we go. Radoc. Not to be confused with Radox. Try putting this in your bath. You'll get a bit of a surprise. Thank you so much, Starport Control. Right, ladies and gentlemen, let the adventure start. Billy Boy, if you wouldn't mind, if you're not at the bottom of another bottle of Vino Plonko Collapso, you know he loves his Vino, does our Bill. Landing gear?
Gear coming up.
Cheers, Billy Boy. That like a, I think we might, yeah, that might be the roof rack gone. That might be the roof rack. Anybody, if anybody had luggage on the roof rack, excuse me, I can't even speak. If anyone had any luggage on that roof rack, if you could possibly file an insurance claim right now.
An away mission? Oh, I hope you're not wearing red.
Now, I tell you what, JS, that is a good question. The FSD, does the FSD need to be unfertilised? And if you're offering, JS, you are more than welcome to go back there and have a check. But I tell you what, between you and me, let's stay up in the old cockpit and keep away from that dirty old engine room. I'm sure we'll be all right. Holding the tray up, coffee for all. Oh, Ragcanner, you absolute legend. I think I can do this. I don't know if, yeah, I'm sure this works. So this is actually from you, Ragcanner. There we go.
Smooth.
Smooth. There we are. So Rosanna has got a tray of coffee ready for everyone. And Rear Admiral Fraps, the insurance cover does not cover incompetence. Damn it. Damn and blast. Can somebody lie for us? Right, what should we do first? I tell you what, should we get those courier jobs done? For that old influence, we might as well open that old galaxy map and see where we're going. There we go. Hoppity hop. Old check, but you're not cleaning. Cheers, JS. Absolutely, Matt. I tell you what, between you and me, we'll get Jason to do it. Whether he likes it or not, we'll get old Jay to do it. Right, ladies and gentlemen, let's do it. Billy Boy, engage friendship drive.
Frameshift activated.
Oh, and guess what? I would put money. That updated courier job is... Ooh, we'd like it really quickly. And guess what? We'll probably get to the other side. And docking will be denied until after. That time is out. It's like a carrot and a stick.
Frameshift drive.
I wonder how many bodies we're going to dig up at the other end of this one. Any guesses? I'm going to go.
Confirming exit point telemetry. Stand.
Thank you, Bill. I'm going to guess at 8. Let's go for 8 planets to count.
Scanning
another
for information.
Another update. Blimey, O'Reilly. Bill's on the job. We're good to go. 21! Jeez, was I off. Was I off? By a fair few. Right. Old Walheim settlement. There we go. Let's do it. Ooh, not forgetting, of course, you nearly let me forget. A little bit of catastrophic failure imminent. Yeah. Ho ho, Bill. Jeez Louise.
All systems none.
It's still a little fertilised, but still working. Cheers, JS. You are a star. I take me out of you. I tell you what. You're braver than me. You are braver than me. Last time I went in there, it was carnage. Absolute carnage. And it's not just the fertilizer, it's the feathers everywhere. Oh my goodness. We're being boarded, everybody, by the lovely, the one and only, bang on 6 o'clock, Psychic. You did not copy my rain message. How you diddling, Psychic? Thank you so much for bringing your crew across. How was your stream? Sorry I didn't make it in today. I'm just saying to everyone, I had a bit of a bad start to the day and nearly cancelled the stream, but I'm glad I didn't. And it's really, I'll tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, now I know the majority of you came flying. Indeed, Mr. Adrian, indeed you are at the home of Pet the Chicken. And Psychic, straight in, without so much as a buy or leave, with a Pet the Limpet. Well, you're in for a little treat, Psychic.
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
There's a quick cup of tea for you. While we'll ignore this, I don't care. It's boring. It all could go pear-shaped. What are we going to do? We're going to pet a limpet. Unless, a little bit of a treat. Here we go. Hold on to your hats.
Pet the limpet.
There we go. Didn't spend me day off not doing anything. A little bit of Ed and Eddie doing the old pet the limpet. And look at that. As we say, every limpet needs loving. Considering, for most of us, we use them. And then we abandon them in the darkness of space. And it sounds awfully like I'm getting my arse handed to me back on the ship. It doesn't sound good at all, does it, everybody? Wraith, welcome in, mate. And thank you so much for that, Psychic. That is a full-length, a full-length limpet-loving. And we'll just exit out of it with another little bit of Ed and Eddie doing the old limpet loving.
There we go.
Oh dear, look at me. I'm not doing very well, am I? Great ski. Oh, you did it. You were exploring. Brilliant. Oh my goodness. Right, I suppose we ought to do some running, shouldn't we? We ought to do some running. So let's run. Let's put some systems to pips and engines
yes,
and stuff.
Yes! Take that horse back to the stable and give it a kiss.
Oh, I tell you what, Big Panda 74, thanks for the follow. That's really kind. But you know, everybody, you know what that means? That means we've got to do the public service announcement. Ladies and gentlemen, follows on this channel are never ever expected, but when they happen, they are gratefully, gratefully received. Thank you so much, Big Panda 74, Smashy Wonderful Super. Oh my goodness, look what's happened. I think we're going to hit the rebuy screen. There we go. Adrian, I'll see if I can do an impersonation of Ed later. If you could, I tell you what, Adrian, if you could, I tell you what, that would be absolutely smashing, mate. Right, there we go. Confirm. There, first rebuy of the stream. 30 minutes in. We're on, at least we're at our destination. And Fried Slice comes in. Everybody!
Love it. Oh, it makes you happy! Yeah, it gets you
you're sexy!
Sexy. It makes you
we don't worry
you
about that. Un, dos, un, dos, tres! Roly poly! Holy moly! Chocolate! Fried slice! Fried slice! Chocolate! Latte, latte, chocolate. There we go. My goodness. And JS has redeemed. Has redeemed a Pet the Chicken. So, while we're wincing from that one, I'll tell you what, James, I'm going to bring you one of my favourite ones. Here we go.
Pet the chicken! Pet the chicken!
There we go, that little beauty, JS. Which, we wait just a little bit longer. Get slightly suggestive there. But as I've had to say many a time, remember, that is a hen being petted, not a cock being stroked. There we go. Another gag. Another innuendo. It's innuendo, Jones.
Oceanic explorer P.H. Nargile has made 30 trips 3,600 meters down to the Titanic. But he's never seen a 100-meter gash.
Oh my goodness, the 100 meter gash gag. There we go. Working and lurking. Cheers for the chocolate for everyone there, Fried Slice. Blimey, we've got chocolates, we've got coffees. What more could we want? And Living Eater, your little devil, is coming in with another Pet the Limpet. Here we go. You can't beat it.
Pet the Limpet, Pet the Limpet.
Let me see. No.
Oh my goodness, it's happened again. Ladies and gentlemen, I can only...
You need to relax.
I can only. And Bill, stop me. Stop telling me to relax, Bill. I can only apologise. That blooming tot, Crispy, came in. I know, Living Eater. I know. The cheek of it, mate. The cheek of it. I tell you what, let's get rid of that little beggar. Let's get rid of it. And let's get what you paid for. This is what you're paid for, isn't it, Living Eater? And I tell you what, as we've said before, that dual hand action. I'll tell you what, that one might, it's looking, it's steaming. There could be a chance of it going off in me hand. Fanar, fanar, you guessed it. It's Innuendo Jones.
Pepper Limpet, Pepper Limpet.
She's evil, I'm That's good, already and done. She wants to get her hands on my dick.
Oh, good old pantomime the joke with getting her hands on his dick. Right, I'm supposing as we're at our destination, which is quite handy, we can probably, you know, look on the bright side, ladies and gentlemen. That just saved you Right, we want lots of influence. Biggity bong, there we go.
You're only ever going to see the most wonderful things if you're willing to take a risk.
I tell you what.
To gamble, to put
Adrian, going to lurk and cram
you might lose.
Sandwich. Hey, nice one, Adrian. No problem. You take care. That's the cold damp of the LTDs. Nice one, Rokanna. There was me, thinking it was my technique. And it's just the steam off the old damp, low-temperature diamonds. I don't know. And as you say, JS, it is absolutely... One day, that darn thing is going to go off in me hands. Fanar. You guessed it. I can't help it. It's Innuendo Jones.
Right from the word go, you have a fantastic entrance.
Oh.
Thank you very much. And the show as well.
Good old Phil Schofield. Filling the old line of the nice entrance to Julian Cleary. Another panto special. There we go. Now, Billy Boy, if you wouldn't mind, if you'd just take your lips off that plonko again. Landing gear?
Retracting docking modules.
Ooh, docking modules. Ark at him, eh, ladies and gents? Ark at him. Docking modules. I'll give you docking modules. Jeez Louise. Right, the next little easy one. Bazinga. Let's go and do that. And then... I tell you what, we'll do the assassination and then we'll go in search of 49 units of robo-ticks.
No.
Whatever robo-ticks
I'm
are.
I'm just kidding.
I'm sure you
are,
Bill. I definitely do need to relax. Off to wash me limpet, lurking cage. Nice one, Admiral Flats. Yeah, remember... Keep that limpet clean. Polish your limpet, Fanar. Carry on, polish your limpet. Oh no. There you go. Tomorrow's stream will be carry on and polish your limpet. If you wouldn't mind, Billy Boy, engage FSD.
I'm sorry, Nick. Bill is asleep again.
Oh, blimey, that was quick. Jeez Louise. James had a mission to deliver 42 Iridium. And I had to abandon because I couldn't jump then. Oh no! No! Oh no, JS, that sucks donkey's butt. That's not good. Oh mate, blooming heck. Oh my lord. I must admit, occasionally you do have to abandon them and just suck that fine up and... Jeez Louise, that's a bit of an arse. Ooh, 32,000 credits. Jeez, that's not nice. Right, Bill. Somebody could just nudge Bill. Engage jump drive.
Engaging jump.
There we go. Right, I haven't ignited the cigarette I was rolling. 41 minutes ago. But yes, the tea is Luke. No, not even Luke. It is almost tepid. So
faster than light velocity reached.
You absolute darling, Bill. Ladies and gents, with no further adieu, I am going to have a cigarette.
Screaming for anomalies.
Cue light. Cue Zippo light sound effects. So it sounds as though I'm really, really, really a main man with a Zippo. Axe Crazy, welcome in, mate. How's it diddling? It's diddling all right, mate. I was just explaining to the rest of the crew. Had a bit of a down start to the day, and probably was going to cancel the stream. And really glad I didn't, because Crispy came in at the beginning, and then everyone else started jumping, and then Psychic brought her crew over.
Everything on red. You might lose.
It's turned into a great,
guarantees to blow your mind.
Great fun event. So there you go. There's a cup of tea. How the hell are you diddling? That's the other question, isn't it? Right. Where are we going? Ah, Christian. There we go. We're gonna dock with good old Christian.
Now, if that isn't an innuendo, let's go and dock with Christian. I don't know what is. You guessed it. I'm sorry, Axe Crazy. You may have expected better of me, but I'm sorry. It's innuendo, Jones.
Matron!
Oh, and a good old matron there. There we go, good old carry on. You can't beat it. I've tried. It gets very sore at my age. There we go. That was an innuendo. But oh no. No. This'll be the profit out of the job again. How could you expect anything else? Indeed, Axe Crazy Orc, indeed. And yet again, the second one today. Tactical Loop.
Tactical Loop copyright 2020 by Warlord 383. All rights reserved. Any resemblance to actual persons living or dead or actual events is purely coincidental. No animals were harmed in the making of this stream. Rebroadcast is not allowed without the expressed written consent of Major League Baseball.
Hey, Oppie, and welcome in, mate. Thanks for the coffee. That's very kind, very thoughtful. Welcome in, mate. We're just struggling to dock with good old Christian for some reason. I don't know what it is. Maybe he doesn't like me. Maybe I'm just coming in a bit too fast, if you know what I mean. For some reason, we've been around and around like nobody's business. You're diddling all right, running low on rebuys. Oh no, been doing some... Oh no, combat zones in your Conda. No, Axe Crazy. That is not good. We know that feeling. I'll tell you what, JS, you're not wrong there, mate. You are not wrong in there. Yes, every blooming time. Right, shall we see if Bill's still awake? Somebody give Bill a nudge. Request docking.
As requested.
Oh, well done, Billy boy. Well done, Billy boy. Right. This is the last of our courier jobs. The last one. And then, you know what we're going to do? I tell you what, Axe Crazy. We've already had a rebuy this morning. Already. There where I was, minding my own business.
We could do with an adventure. It's a little...
We were petting a limpet.
Perhaps an away mission?
And while I was petting that limpet,
I hope you're not wearing
some
that.
Little devil came in and destroyed me ship. But the good news was, when we got to the rebuy screen, it was in the station we were heading for. So, you know, every cloud has a silver lining. Bit of an expensive docking fee, to be fair. I mean, as docking fees go, the price of... Oh no! I've done it again. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm really sorry. That's another cameraman. Jeez Louise. That's another cameraman. Oh my lord. Jeez. Oh dear. Somebody write to his family. Tell him he was great. Provide us with some fantastic footage. And if they've got any more sons or daughters who would like to take his place, you know, we're more than welcome to send them along to the lucky Lambert Airways. There we go. Sorry, Spaceways. Lucky Lambert Spaceways. LLS. Lucky Lambert Spaceways. Ladies and gentlemen, another mission complete. This time without too much. And what did we want? We wanted influence, didn't we? What's the biggest influence? They're all two. Ah, but we get the anonymity. We get that stuff. Let's take that one. There we go. Zippity zip. There we go. Right. Without further adieu. Let's go. Let's off-road. Let's lunch. And I still haven't ignited that cigarette that would stop me from rabbiting like a complete lunatic. Oh, I'll restrict my speed, all right, sweetheart. Don't worry about that. We've got Billy Boy at the end. Oh, my lord, that's coming straight for us. Whoa, go on, get out of the way. There we go. That could have been nasty. Right,
Which way are you going? He's going through the middle. He's going through the middle, the little devil. There we go. Hope everyone got anything that was left off the roof rack that got destroyed. I hope you brought it on board, because... Oh, you bugger. Little devil. Blimey, O'Reilly. You do alright in the easy ones, but wasn't engineered much, so when you went into the... Not good. That scared you, did it, Crispy? Oh my goodness, I do apologise. I do apologise for my ineptitude. I blame Bill. He had control. Bill, landing gear.
Gear up.
Thank you, Bill. Jeez Louise. Right. Let's go and talking of this sort of stuff. Yeah, thank goodness you signed the death wave. Right. We are off to go and find... Who are we finding? David Bacon.
Becoming elite is an arduous and dangerous
journey. Just nod.
Journey.
He's off on one again, old Bill. Bless him. Getting to elite is dangerous. Yeah. Not if you do trade elite, Bill. Doing trade elite is not dangerous, Bill. Right, Bill. Now you've finished muttering about eliteness being dangerous. Engage FSD.
I'm sorry, Nick. Jason has fucked the FSD drive good and proper.
No, I don't believe you. We haven't heard a whisper from Jason. Computer, or Bill, engage jump drive.
Engaging jump.
Yeah. Oh no, you had to delete your... No, JS. That's... No.
Interstellar
travel. Does that take you back to the... If you've done that, JS, does that take you back to the... to the old... starter zone?
Scanning for anomalies, none detected.
Right.
Gathering information.
Let's get that old nav beacon and get some information from that old bar, that old little devil. Right, get a bit of free fuel on our way. There we go, a bit of free fuel. Thank you very much, lovely jubbly. Oh, no. Crispy.
Something comes from within. This need to explore, gain knowledge. Eventually, whether you like
you
it or
lucky
not,
people,
and contrary to logic,
Crispy Tater Tot, King of the Tots. Ladies and gentlemen, you lucky people, 5 gifted tier 1 subs. Jeez Louise. You absolutely lucky, lucky people. And Crispy, you really, mate. And another. No. Hey Griffin, how you diddling? Welcome in, mate. And I know, thanks, Crispy. What a legend. What an absolute legend. Is that the last one? Oh, my goodness. Thank you so much, Crispy. Coltrane. I know, Coltrane. Talk about putting your... my goodness, thank you so much, Crispy. I know your support is bloody legendary. And ladies and gentlemen, I know I've... Oh, crikey, I don't think... I've been so bad with the shout-outs. I don't think I gave Blooming Psykit a shout-out. Thank you so much for the raid earlier, Psykit. You absolute legend, you really are. And, of course, the wonderful Crispy Tater Tot, who... I mean, geez, you guys and girls, 5
bow
of
chicka,
you.
Wow, wow.
Bow chicka wow wow, indeed. Indeedly doodly. So ladies, yeah, if you're not following Crispy, He's just made his 1,000th follower, and go and give him a few more. Let's see if we can get that a bit higher. Let's see if we can get that. And I'll tell you what, that's crispy. That's crispy. It's been so wonderful there. You know what we ought to do? We ought to get that little totty out, shouldn't we? Shall we see if we can find him?
Pepper Limpet.
There we go. We don't mind. You see, there you go. The tot gives us love. The crispy tater tot hands out 5 gifted subs. So we better just grab that tot and give it a bit of loving. There we go. A bit of tot loving. You can't indeed, Maskamy. The chicken and the tot. Which came first? I know which one, but I can't say. There we go. I say, crispy. That was you. You're a bad boy. You really are. And we do love you. Bear with. Dog wants to come out. 2 ticks.
Come on, sweetheart. Thought you might.
You're
a good girl.
There we go. As I said about an hour ago, she asked to go one place, needs to go another. Right. Dang it, I got out of the basement again. It did, didn't it? That poor old tot. I'll tell you what. I think you need to put a tighter rein on those tots, Crispy. You definitely need a tighter rein.
Thargoids? Thargoids?
Oh dear. Thanks, Crispy. You are. That was above and beyond, mate. Above and beyond. You're a bad boy.
Long day.
I do love you.
Otherwise?
Right. Mission stuff. Killing people. That's what we were doing, wasn't it? Right. Let's take that off. Hopefully, our little man.
Could be out there.
Right, Kilimanjaro 3. Let's head towards there. That'll do. There we go. And I've been very remiss. Griffin, didn't get you a cup of tea. I think I've missed somebody else as well. Coltrane, yes. I've missed
yes,
two.
Yes! Save that horse! Back to the stable! And give it a kiss.
Coltrane, do you know, and I was just
guaranteed
to blow your mind. And you know, when we get a follow on this channel, we have to give out the following public service announcement. Ladies and gentlemen, follows on this channel are never ever expected, but when they happen, they are gratefully, gratefully received. Thank you so much, Coltrane. There we go. So there's a tea for Coltrane. Warlord's just come in. Warlord, we owe you 20 credits already. We've done a couple of the old tactical loopages already, mate. Let's get a coffee. Oh, good old Warlord, ladies and gents. And before I forget, Griffin. Oh, lovely. I tell you what, Griffin. Because it's you, I'm going to get you the old mocha. Orange mocha frappuccino.
Orange mocha frappuccino! Yeah!
Come on! There you go, Griffin. No, I didn't. We started the stream in Creamering, believe it or not, Maskamy. We did. We started the stream. But, unfortunately, we had to bid it adieu and head to Ray Dock. And we earlier on were trying to dock with Christian. He was having none of it. Welcome in. Welcome in, Warlord. Good to have you. I know, Coltrane. I do apologise. There will be some semblance of normality at some stage. I do promise. And Warlord, there's a shout out. That man, the one, the only, the legend that is Warlord. If you have any questions, and you know what? We aren't in thingy drive, are we? Bill, engage Super Cruise.
Super Cruise drive engaging.
Thanks, Bill. Daddy C, welcome in, mate. Welcome me. Oh, Bloomin' Eck and JS Games has bloomin' cleaned the FSD for us. You absolute star. Daddy C, I tell you what, I've already given out an orange mocha frappuccino, Daddy. But you look as though you need one.
Orange mocha frappuccino!
Jitterbug indeed. Yeah. Hopefully you get a bit of the jitterbugs for that one. Nothing better than a fresh limpet smell of Ling's Africa. Oh, Rear Admiral Flaps, you are the best. Oh, love it. Absolute love it. Right, we've got a cracking crew on board again. Hey, no worries. Anytime. Thank you for joining us, Daddy C. I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, we might not know what we're doing, but while we're doing what we don't know we're doing, we do have a little bit of a laugh. Right, had to call... Oh no, James, you had to call the fuel rats. Who came to your rescue? Tell me it was Sky the Shark. Or don't they actually give that information out? Because it would be nice if our old Aussie friend, Sky the Shark, had come to your rescue, as it were. Because I tell you what, if I ever need the fuel rats, I'm putting out a special request for good old Sky. Because if anyone's refueling me mid-air, I can tell you, it's gotta be Sky. Commander Protonic. Oh, I say, JS Games. Blimey. I say, I don't know that, gentlemen. I'll have to ask the old Sky. But I hope it was a good experience for you, JS. I hope it was a good experience. They are the most wonderful people. When you consider, you know, they are not making anything out of, you know, there's no payment, there's, you know, totally out of the goodness of their hearts. Got 4 tons of fuel, nice.
thank you so much.
It's nice also if you're in, you know, if you're, your hull's a bit lacking, quite often they'll have Healy beams as well, which, are always a welcomed sight, apart from the first time when they don't tell you what they're doing and you think somebody's firing at you and wondering why your shields are suddenly reinvigorated and somebody's shooting at you. Brain cannot compute. They always fill the holes. For nah. JS Games straight in there with a smashing fuel rat innuendo. It's innuendo, Jones. I wonder which one it'll be. The anticipation. Will it be a carry-on?
Right up the middle. Deep and hard and again in the brown patch.
Deep and hard and again in the brown patch. A little bit of Wimbledon commentary. Yes, always good for the odd innuendo. I say. You know, no, yeah, you are. Watching Wimbledon, watching two people battling it out on the old courts. And the commentator comes out with a corker like that without so much as a by your leave. And do you know, it's now an hour since I rolled this darn cigarette and I still haven't ignited it, which is probably why I think I need to do this. Tennis players just love... Yeah, indeed, that is a good point. That is a good point, JS, indeed. Yes, tennis players and their balls. They don't half. They don't half give them a darn good thrashing. I say, that does sound... Thank goodness this is a mature rated stream. Because now we're talking about hitting balls. It does sort of, you know... Bit of sadomasochism, I don't know. Never been keyed myself. Never been keyed. Bit of a wimp in that department, shall we say. So, right, Kilimanjaro C3. What are we doing today, Daddy C? That is a very, very good question. We are... Oh, look, it's popped up just like Mr. Ben. I know I've said it before, and unfortunately I'll say it again. There we go, lock our new destination. We have headed to Ray Dock in the fashionable end of HIP 92873457B-87621 to do missions, I believe, for the Privateers Alliance. And of course, it's probably around about this time where Psychic goes, no, you should have been doing missions for the other lot, you absolute maroon, as per usual. He gets his orders mixed up. Thank goodness, I'm not a sous chef.
That'd be dreadful, wouldn't it? Can you imagine, you poor people? I mean, it's bad enough, you know, I give you teas and coffees. Imagine if I got those mixed up with food and stuff. It's just, it's not good. Maybe food's not a good idea on this ship. We'll stick with cake and biscuits. You're just docking in the slot right now. Very nice, JS. Just make sure you've got enough room. And if it's a tight fit, remember, you can always get one of your friends to lube the ends of your wings, so to speak. There we go. Mind the toast. Indeed, mind the toaster rack. That is, I tell you what, Daddy C, today we did actually, we lost our roof rack on the old toaster rack. We certainly did. It was embarrassing, to say the least. Plenty of room. It's pretty small. Said the actress to the bishop. There we go. I know, Daddy C. I know. It's one of those days again. I don't know. Maybe I bring out the worst in people. But you know what? Once we get started, there's no stopping us, is there? The joy continues. There we go. Right, so yes, we will be doing, hopefully... Oh, I've got a frog in my throat. Bonjour. There we go. That old joke. There we go. Right. On a further note, we are heading. Let's throttle up a bit. We're a long way away. We are heading to hopefully handsome boyo, his backside, and then pick up. Oh no, we won't bother picking up the spoils of war, because you know what happens quite often? His mates come back, and then they hand me my arse on a plate. We end up on another rebuy, which wouldn't be good. I mean, one rebuy a stream is more than enough. And as we were only 15 minutes into the stream on our first rebuy, I think our odds are looking reasonably good at this stage. Reasonably good. Yeah. Right, almost there, come on, get them, put that. You know what's going to happen, I'm going to back off, you know what's going to happen, Warlord is rubbing his little hands, salty, if he was here, salty would be rubbing his hand, Mal would be rubbing his hands, it's like Nick, he's going to go in so fast, it is inevitable, that they're going to end up with another 30 credits between them. Oh, sorry, of course, minus Biker Flames commission as their agents. So, ladies and gentlemen, we will try to get you to the Pew Pew destination of today before and without further adieu. That was it, Sound of Music. That's where that comes from. Jeez, that's been... Do you know, since I've been saying it, I'm thinking, where the devil did I pick up adieu? And it's a good old Sound of Music. There you go. There's a classic. And I'm sure if at any stage... What do you want, dog? What would you want? Do you want to sit in the captain's seat? Oh, no, we've got one of those situations. Dog going... Right, slice. Getting flappy. A nice... hot mug of Yorkshire tea. Fourth carriage going to be cool. Thanks, Nick. Tell you what, hold on, that is classic. Well done. And thanks, Nick. Oh, I love it. I'll tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, we certainly do not earn a lot doing this. But by goodness, do we have a good time. Okay. Thanks to the wonderful Crispy Tater Tot for being such an absolute star. 5 gifted subs. What's going on? I mean, crikey, ladies and gents, we're gonna have to do this again tomorrow. We are. We're gonna have to make sure we have an even funner time. Try and maybe think of some fun things to do for tomorrow. Let's see. I have no idea until my partner gets back tonight what time we'll be streaming tomorrow, but as soon as I know, I will update the schedule and we will hopefully all fly together on another crazy little set of missions
Flappy retired, but I appreciate it indeed. Rear Admiral Flaps, if you don't mind, Fried. To attention, Fried. It's Rear Admiral Flaps, if you don't... Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Flappy got a proper job. Here we go. Tactical Loop.
Tactical Loop copyright 2020 by Warlord 383. All rights reserved. Any resemblance to actual persons living or dead or actual events is purely coincidental. No animals were harmed in the making of this stream. Rebroadcast is not allowed without the expressed written consent of Major League Baseball.
Right, there we go. And Fried Slice has come in with the old random theme tune. The first one of today, can you believe, Fry Slice? The first one. So, ladies and gentlemen, hold on to your hats. This could be great. It could be terrible. It could be mediocre. Computer, play random channel points theme. Oh, secret squirrel there for you, Fry Slice. What a squirrel. He's got the country in a world. What's his name? He's got tricks up his sleeve. Most bad guys won't believe. And as we have the old secret squirrel squirreling away there to Fry Slice, you know what's happened. Warlord's just nicked in. He's nicked in. And he's gone and done a Pet the Limpet. Who's that? Who's that? Oh, yeah. Secret squirrel. There we go. A bit of secret squirrel there for Fried Slice. And here we go, Warlord, just for you.
Pet the Limpet, Pet the Limpet.
The old favourite. Look at that. The old collector limpet getting a little bit of heavy loving. There we go. Look at that. It's even jiggling. It's jiggling a bit with excitement. And as you know, every limpet needs a bit of loving. Especially as after we've used them, we don't abuse them. We just leave them stranded in the blackness of space until their batteries run out. The poor little beggars. I mean, it's awful, really. You think, yeah, give him a pat. Give him a pat. That poor little beggar. We just leave them. We leave them in the midst of space. It's terrible. I know. One of these days, JS, that definitely will. That definitely will go off in me hands. It's Innuendo Jones. Jacka Rufus, welcome in.
Please do me. I know we haven't got time to do it now, but can you just stay and do me?
Oh my goodness, you couldn't have wished for a better innuendo there. Jacko, let me get you a coffee. Bear with. Here we go.
Smooth.
Delivered by the smooth, the one and only WK and Jez. There we go. Axe Crazy, remember, don't abandon your limpets. Do the right thing, Pulse EMC. Oh, yes, indeed, James. I mean, that was the wonderful Holly Willy Boobies. I mean, that was an absolute classic. Please stay. Please do me. I mean, I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, if you're ever bored, just pop onto YouTube, put in Good Morning and Bloopers. Or Willy Holly Boobies. Not Holly Boobies. Willy Holler Boobies. I can't even remember a real name now. Hilly Wally Boobies? Oh dear. Got boobies on the brain. There we go. Right. Our mission target. Threat one, I suppose. We ought to get into the old combatto mode. Yeah, so let's disengage. We were after
Commander,
Dave Bacon, wasn't it? Dave Bacon. Right.
We found our mission target.
Great, we found it, have we? Where is it then? Where is it? Dave Bacon, there he is. Let's lock that target. Let's go and get ourselves some bacon. Ladies and gentlemen, whip out your lasers. You know what this calls for. This calls... Computer, play 633 Squadron theme.
We're picking up a distress signal.
Computer... Play 633 Squadron theme. There we go. Indeed. Light 'em up. There we go. Da 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 Let's go after him. Bit of tiger, tiger. For you, Johnny, the war is over. Oh, power to weapons. That always helps. What a maroon. What a maroon. Somebody. There we go. Sing, 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 sing. Indeed, Daddy Z, I'm going to light the little devil up. Eat my lasers. We can get him. We can get him. Divert the little devil away. Come on. Ooh, we nearly got him. Come on, there we got him. We got him, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies, what do you want, sweetheart? Do you want to go out?
Smooth.
There we go. Dog wants to go out. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. You guessed it. We've done it. And Bill's here. Hey, you're Bill Coffee and Donut, you absolute legend. How you diddling? How are you diddling? Now, shall we risk picking those up? Shall we risk it for a biscuit? Shall we? Could be some interesting stuff out there. What do we reckon? Let's have a look. Tampered alloyed shield emitters? Shield say, oh yeah, I suppose we ought to. Suppose we ought to. Be rude not to. Now... Ah, we haven't got any. We'll make some. Let's do the old limpet making. Make my limpets. There we go. And Bill, thank you so much for the coffee, mate. You are a star, as always. Let me get one right back at you.
Limpets right, created.
Right back at you, Bill.
Smooth.
There we go. Smooth. Delivered by the beautiful, the one and only... WK Jez. Right, oh, we need to open up the old cargo scoop, don't we? Right, change modes. Change, right, collector. Bazinga, I tell you what. For the first time today, where's me limpet? Where is he? Can you see him? Where's he gone? I can't see him. Can anybody see him? Where's me limpet? Have you seen it? Have you seen? He was around here somewhere. He was around here somewhere. Where's he gone? Where's he gone? Where's me limpet? He's got to be around here somewhere. Oh, there he is. There he is. Oh, he's off. He's off. Look at him go. Look at that.
Deploying gear.
Come by. Come by. Come by, limpet. Come by. Come by. Good limpet. Good limpet. Oh, my goodness. Copa banana? It's only Captain MZ-13. Copa banana. Thank you for the host, MZ-13. How the devil are you?
Catastrophic failure imminent.
I am doing, I tell you what, thanks to this wonderful crew, I am doing pretty fine. Now, I know you're not probably, in fact, I tell you what, for the host, I know what I'm going to get you. I'm going to get the old orange mocha frappuccino for the one that he only... Captain MD. There you go, and ladies and gentlemen, quite right. Thank you, Bill. You absolute star, Bill. Bill has given out a lovely shout out, ladies and gentlemen. Another member of the Privateers Alliance is Captain MD-13. Pop and give the guy A bit of the old elite love.
Wending our way through the cosmos, and it was there in the cosmos that we came across an evil race of space swines known as the Thargoids.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, we've done that. We've assassinated. So now the excitement comes. We need 49 units of robotics. So where are we? We're in Kilimanjaro. Right, 49 robotics. You know what this means. We've got to go. The old Webinator. No, oh, Bill, no. Sure. Stop it, Bill. Not now, Bill. Yeah. Jeez Louise. Every 5 minutes. You know, we're having a nice little conversation. Fine. Oh dear, fine. Yeah, I'll give you fine, Bill. Get onto your old Vino Plonko Collapso. Right, without further ado, let's go to the old Elite Dangerous database. Let's do it. Studio mode.
There's
Webinator.
Something coming up. It's
no,
just me.
I don't. Oh, no. 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 What's going on? Ah, I probably know what's going on. Bear with, chat. Bear with. Let's have
Lights
a look.
On.
Let's just have another look. No, it's not. Oh, no. Oh, no, your cat's wet. That's not good, Jay. Yes, you go and give your cat a good rubbing down. Hang in there. Had a bit of technical snoo with my carrier earlier and thought it was in limbo. But also, oh, crikey. Oh, no, Captain, no. We're sending the CV. Oh, you found... Ooh! Hey! You found some new Guardian ruins, Captain MD. Jeez Louise! You little tinker. I say, blimey O'Reilly, Captain. That's a cracker. That is a cracker. Blimey, right, so the planet was mapped earlier, but the sites have never been reported. Brilliant. Oh, you legend. That's excellent. That is blooming excellent. Right, let me see if OBS... Well, actually, let us look at the right web page, because for some reason, Firefox has decided... There we go. Yeah, EDDB. Thank you. Thank you. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, I apologise profusely. That shouldn't have been as hard as it was. But there, at long last, is EDDB. And we are, where are we? We are in Kilimanjaro, aren't we? Kilimanjaro. Camilagro. Right. And we want robotics. Camilagro, robotics, right, robotics, what do they come under? Robotics, machinery, medicines, no, metals, no, salvage, no, robotics, for robotics, no. What do they come under? Technology, of course. Robotics. There we go. We need it in the Camilagro. Camilagro. That's the one. Right. So, well, what do we have? Right, we need to go to Camicheladas. Good old Camicheladas. Right. Oh, they've only got 13, though. Damn it. No, we can't go there. We need more than 13. So, that one is... Ooh, California. Blimey, never been to California before. Right, let's copy that. And once we've done that, I'll get back to chat. I do apologise. the planet was mapped out, but I'm kind of embroiled as I think I'll scout the region further today. I think you still have to click the find station. Aha! Did I not click that? I'm a nutter. There you go. Top man, Captain. Thank God you're here. Thank you. Right. So we're definitely buying. It's robotics. Yeah, lovely. Good old Nugget Innie. Cheers. Oh, thank you, Captain. That would have been classic, wouldn't it? You have just saved. Ladies and gentlemen, thank goodness the captain was aboard. Blooming heck, I tell you what, you know, that blooming Billy boy, he'd have let us go. Yeah, congratulations indeed on that blooming finding those Guardian ruins. That is cracking. Right, we are going to... No, that's not where we're going. That is not where we're going. We didn't copy down the right thing, did we? I think that's the last one. Let's have a look. Copy. Right, let's go back. There we go. Let's see. Lovely. Why is route unavailable? Go on. Why is the route unavailable? Oh, good question, Daddy. Yeah, what are the ruins for, MD? Because I'm presuming... I don't know the answer to this, Daddy, or to either. Because sometimes they might have goodies there and sometimes it might just be a point of interest. But yeah, that is a good question there. Hopefully Captain's still with us. I'll just see why it won't let us go to... Now it will. There we go. Little oddity. Little booby bug. Thank you, Captain MD. Right, here we go. Guardian runes serve two purposes. The ability to get Guardian cargo and encoded data, obelisk data specifically. The second is to use that cargo to complete an older decoding mission. Blimey, O'Reilly. I had no idea. Jeez Louise. Wow. Brilliant. The old obelisk data. Cheers, Warlord. Thanks, Cap. Yeah, cheers. Thank you. There you go, you're Daddy. Welcome, you see, you know you've come to the right place because even though this maroon does not know what he's doing, at the very least, there's usually somebody who does in that good old on board on the old crew. Billy boy, if you wouldn't mind. Engage jump drive.
Jump,
Bill. Still got to do that one. Bill, jump. Right, hold on to your knickers. We're off. Bazinga.
Navigation for next system.
Thank you, Bill.
Friendship power engaged. No anomalies detected. Scanning for anomalies, none detected. Is that good? Compiling data for cartography.
Thank you, Bill. Oh, hang on, that's interesting. Before you left for Layla's song, I was optimising a new speedrun route for that mission, which is drastically accelerated due to carrying a Yeeting to skip Super Truce route. Oh my goodness. You see, there you go, Daddy, see? The likes of Warlord and Captain MD-13, those peeps, they are on another blooming level.
Their uniqueness
Right, a little bit of free fuel. And, oh yeah, I've forgotten where we're going. We're gonna buy stuff, aren't we? So, which station was it? Which rings a bell?
Much faster
I think
than nature,
it was... Oh, no, we can't go to Christian Dock again. We can't go... Poor old Christian won't like us. And it is! Oh, no! It's Christian Dock. Poor old Christian. He's had enough of us. He really has. The poor devil. Right. We're going. Poor old Christian. And, you know, as I said, you know, we've been here before. Jeez, what an absolute maroon. An absolute, very knowledgeable crowd. Good job there. I tell you what, good job yet for... Whoa, look at that. This isn't a tactical... That is a tactical... What it is. Tactical loop.
Tactical loop copyright.
Yay, well done, Captain.
All rights reserved. Any resemblance to actual persons living or dead or actual events is purely coincidental.
Good one, Captain. No animals on the ball with the shame.
The stream rebroadcast is not allowed without the expressed written consent of Major League Baseball.
Oh, brilliant. Perfect job. And a massive thank you again goes out to Mel for the win for sharing the exclamation mark shame, not only allowing us to use it, but being so kind as to donate the loop as well, the actual sound loop. What an absolute legend. In fact, I will, yeah, let's give old Mal, let's give Mal a shout out, because he's another one, like Warlord. If you're not following, you really should be. MalForThewin. There we go. Absolute gent. You were literally minutes away from filing a ticket. Oh, crikey. Hey, JS! Did you buy a second-hand Hotess? You have, or is it just a really cheap one that none of us have heard of and it's really good? Because either one, hats off to you, mate. It's that is a cracking price. Yeah, even converted to dollars, that's sort of 50, 60 bucks for a Hotas. Nice one, because it does really help. Brand new teeth, like, you tinker. How the devil did you? That is lovely. Well done, JS Games. Jolly well done, mate, because that is a cracking stick to start with, mate. It really is. That's what I've got when I'm doing the VR. We'll do it ourselves. It's easier than asking Bill, isn't it? It's easier than asking Bill. Oh, brilliant, Daddy, see? Yeah. Yeah, I know. Oh, Holly! Oh, Copa Banana. Holly, thank you for the host. Another great elite streamer. If you like, you're elite. A little bit more sensible than this lunatic. Definitely check out Holly.
Would you like me to perform routine maintenance when we go?
Yes, Bill. Yes, please, Bill. Oh, we'd sack that cameraman, can't we? Jeez Louise. Yes, Bill.
Fine, I won't.
Oh, he's off on once we didn't say yes quick enough. Jeez Louise, Bill. Welcome in, Holly. Thank you for the host. Right, we'll be good girls and boys. We won't hog the old pad. And we have finally managed to dock with good old Christian. There we go. But yeah, Daddy C, I'd hit up JS and see where he got his teeth light from, because that is a good beginner one. And if he paid only 37 quid for it, that is what one would class. Yeah, absolutely, Warlord. Absolutely. You are a mod as well, so you definitely should be able to post. Yes, good thinking. I should have a... Yes, ladies and gentlemen, my bad. Jeez, I should have a... Thank you, Warlord. yeah, highly recommended flight assist podcast by Psychic and Mal. Definitely check that out. You got it for Amazon Warehouse. Well, I tell you what, Daddy C, get your put me in the background, mute me if you have to, get yourself off to Amazon Warehouse, mate, on the old Webinator, and see if you can pick one up for that price. Great. But yeah, absolutely, thank you so much, Warlord. I must get a bot command for that, because yeah, we do need to promote again the fact that this community, the lovely Psychic and Mal for the win, again, you know, it's more time out of their day, it's more work, you know, and I don't want that, because we want to buy stuff, don't we? What a maroon. Right, buy from market, robotics, that's what we want, technology, there we go. How many do we need? 49, there we go, 49, not 70, not 60, not 50, 49. There we go, we'll buy those, that's that, we've got those. There we go. Right, what have we got? Have we got them on board? Always check, yes we have. Super duper Gary Cooper. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the first and last part of our first lot of missiones. Let's head back to the dock with good old Ray. Good old Ray Dock. Not to be confused with Ray Docks. You wouldn't fit a space station in your bath. So you'd probably, you know, you'd probably realise your mistake before it got to that stage. Billy boy, you wouldn't mind. Landing gear. Bill. Hooey. Bill. Oh, he's gone to sleep. The Ace Combat 7 edition. Nice. Right. Wakey wakey, Bill. Landing gear.
Retracting landing gear.
Ship's dog's back. What do you want, ship's dog in the covers? Yeah, we go. Ship's dog's with us. And Captain MD has gone and done the old pet the chicken. So let's not keep the captain waiting.
I'm just kidding. You need to relax, my friend.
I definitely do need to relax. And just for you, Captain, thank you so much for stopping me from making a couple of horrible mistakes. We're going to do a little Jess special for you.
Pet the chicken! Pet the chicken!
I am not a chicken. And look at that little beauty. You don't see that one out very often. But when it's out, we do give it a little bit of loving.
I know.
There you go. And that
I
is
not
perfect.
A chicken.
Poultry petting.
I'm not a,
and again,
chicken.
Public service announcement. That is definitely a hen being petted. Not a cock being stroked. For now. You guessed it. It's Innuendo Jones.
Feel this, it's super cozy and you can strap it on.
Oh, it's a strap-on!
It's a strap-on, Billy!
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, you heard it here last. The good old, that was, again, good morning. Talking about strap-ons. There we go. You get it here, all here. I mean, who needs to watch television when you can get all the innuendos with Elite Dangerous? Right, Billy boy, if you wouldn't mind, if it's not too much trouble, if you can just whip your old lips away from the old Vino Polanco Collapso for a minute, could you possibly engage FSD? Bugger, that doesn't sound good, does it? That does not sound good. Tell you what. I know. We'll do the old Super Cruise first. That sometimes works. Billy boy, if you wouldn't mind. I know. Well, it could. No, you cleaned it out, JS. You cleaned it out. You cleaned out the engine earlier, so I know it's not that, James. I think it's probably old Bill just not getting his press and button pressing in the right orderings that I can't even speakage now. Right, Bill, engage Super Cruise.
Engaging Super Cruise.
There you go. There you go, JS. I knew you'd done a good job. Right, and now, Bill, engage jump drive. Or maybe not. Maybe not. Engage. Oh, hang on. What else can we call it? Oh, it's friendship, isn't it?
An away mission? Oh, I hope you're not wearing red.
Oh, yeah, I hope I'm not wearing red as well, Bill. Jeez Louise, if I had a pound for every time he told that joke. Does that look like we're coming into a planet to you, boys and girls? You definitely do, JS. I tell you what, you and me both. Are we entering orbit somewhere? I see no planet. I just see stars. Where's this planet? Oh dear, this is not looking good. We're dropping. Oh no, we're gaining height. Look left. Army left. Oh yeah, that big thing there. Thanks, Captain. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Oh my Lord. Thanks, Captain. Jeez Louise. What a maroon. That bloody great thing. There's no hope. Ladies and gentlemen, if you want to jump in any of the escape pods, please feel free. Oh my Lord. It gets worse. Right. Billy boy, now we're in Super Cruise. Would it be possible? Engage jump drive.
Preparing for jump.
Thank you, Bill. And thank you, Captain. Thank you. Look left. You complete fool, Lambert. Jeez Louise, who put this man in charge of a bloody spaceship? My God, with passengers. My Lord. Whatever next? Time
maximum
for a
fight.
You can't beat a cigarette while you're in hyperspace.
Key systems are at optimum levels, readying for exit.
Thank you, Bill. You are, as always, a lovely
gathering bloke. Information.
Thank you,
cartography
Bill.
Updated.
Good old,
you're welcome.
Good on you, Bill. Holly! And you can see where the planet is now by the highlighted. Nice one, Holly. Yes. Yeah. Oh, I love it. Cheers, Holly. Ladies and gentlemen, as I said before, if you would like to know more about Elite Dangerous, if you would like to see a professional streamer playing the game correctly, definitely check out Captain MD13, check out Holly Helga, check out Warlord Psychic. We've got Mal for the win. Crispy Tater Tot. Now there's a man worth a follow. That blooming lad. Earlier on, 5 blooming gifted subs. I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, I will, when this COVID malarkey is finally all sort of, I won't say dead and buried, but put behind us, I am definitely going to pop on a plane and give that totty bottom a damn good spanking. This has been a really, really legendary supporter of the stream. Nice one, Holly. This game gives a lot of info if you just actually bother reading the screen. Yeah, good shout, Holly. Damn good shout. Yes, if you actually pay attention to what you're doing, there is a very, very good chance that the information you're looking for is actually flashing in big purple letters. Cheers, Ollie. Oh dear. But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, we just jump in to this little space world, and we have a giggle with our chickens and our limpets. And at the same time, we try and do some good. We try and do some good. We don't always manage it, but we try to do some good for the old Privateers Alliance. That's those peeps, I tell you what, they're fun peeps to hang out with. Oh, nice one, Daddy C. You blooming nice. Good bloke. Cheers, Daddy C. You won't regret it. You won't regret it. I say, it's, I mean, Captain MD is pretty legendary anyway. And Holly is, you'll definitely, he knows what he's doing. He knows what he's doing, does our Holly. Right, we got one? Yay, we got one. Woohoo! We're in the money. We're in the, well, not actually, because we had that rebuy earlier, didn't we? Yeah, that was a bit of a whoop, 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 whoop. Oi, I think that cameraman, oi, oi, oi. Oh, I think we've got another dodgy cameraman. Oh dear. Obviously looks like the last one's brother, sister, mother, father. Doesn't have the same flair. There we go. Good old Bill, good old Bill. He's on the ball again. Look at that. I tell you what, I honestly don't think I could do any better than Elon Musk's Tesla Autodock. Other Autodocks, I keep going down for down in the hangar. Darn it. Darn muscle memory. Damn it. There we go. Right, we are back to collect the spoils of war. Spoils of war, here we go. Right, mission. Apologies to my French followers. Right, complete the old. We better deliver. I hope none of you have been playing with M Robotics in the back, because if I find there are only 48 left, there will be oh no, there we go, we're all right. If you did fiddle with them, you put them back and they're happy. Look at that influence. That's what we want. El Massifo. Un, deux, trois, quatre, cinq. Big old 5-0. Ich nie, son, she, go. I say. There we go. We'll do a bit of that. There we go. Your reputation with the Privateers Alliance is absolutely super duper. Google's how to play with robots. Nice one. Almost 1,000 follow Captain MD13. Crikey, Maskamy. I tell you what, Captain MD, you will be doing the crispy tater tot. I said 1, 2, 3, 4. I did indeed. I think I might have got to 5 as well. Did I? Ichni san shi go. Yeah, that's 5 in Japanese, if I remember rightly. One of the few things I can still... But before we do that, Holly has redeemed a random theme tune. Computer, play random channel points theme. Ooh, there we go. There we go. Go, indeed, Holly. There we are. A little bit of mash. I've got players from Meteor Prime 2 Echo's Randomizer Max Completion Game for the 1,000. Well, when are you thinking it? Because if you're that close, is that going to happen soon, Captain? Because I don't want to miss that, mate. I really don't. That would be something else. That really would. Right, we want lots of influence, don't we? So that's the one. That'll do. 1, 2, 3. Here we go. Friday. Brilliant. Ladies and gents, put it in your old notebook. Friday, Captain MD13. I've got the old notifications on, so as long as I'm online, I will definitely be there, Captain. That is a cracker. We love. I'm gutted. I fell asleep last night while watching Crispy's stream, and I missed him hitting his 1,000 blooming followers. So I will be hoiking out the old video on demand when we finish this little trip. I hope everything's all right. I'm getting a couple of little red marks. I hope everything's streaming okay. That was odd. Anyway, right, we need more Michels. So let's, another lot of needy people. Ooh, cracked industrial firmware. I mean, I'm not being funny, but I prefer my industrial firmware uncracked, if you know what I mean. Fine, cheers, Holly. Thank you. It might just be a local. It was only a little. I just saw a little. Ever since people sort of said, "Oh, that you know, you might have troubles," I keep an eye on the old green light, and if it does suddenly bounce to yellow or red, it does catches your attention. Right, what have we got? Oh, that's a good one. 36. We've got enough room for that. So we lithium. It go bang. Lithium. Let's accept that one. Right, lovely jubbly. Right, what else have we got for the privateers? Delivery, not got enough room for that one. Oh, that one. Now don't have enough room for that one. Oh, definitely not enough room. No. Economic data acquisition. Oh, that's going to be the... Yeah, these actions. Yeah, no, you can bog off and get your own. You can get your own economic... Ah, courier. There we go. 3 imp. That'll do. And a bit of scrambled. A bit of the old scrambled emission data. There we go. Anything else? Boom delivery. No. Boom delivery. Wet work. We know we don't do that. Right. Only a couple ones. But we do have a deadline. We do have a deadline of 8 o'clock for the end of the stream. So we only have 40 minutes. We didn't claim our bounty from the old Kilimanjaro group. I say, 10,000 creditos. Hang on, hold on to your horses. Let's get some money. What a maroon. Get the old contacts. Is it authority? No. Combat? No. Yeah. Oh, power contact maybe? No. Okay. I can only collect that, I presume, from... thank you, Captain MD. Thank you. It's me being a maroon again, isn't it? Me being a maroon. Right. Lovely. Thank you. I tell you what, Holly. I took one by mistake. Yeah, they're not for me. They're not to you. Yeah, for... It was, I tell you what, Holly, it was for me and probably for yourself. Yeah, it basically, it's murder jobs, isn't it? Correct me if I'm wrong, Captain, but, oh, and can I tell you what? Captain, you little tinker, he's just plonked in without so much as a boiler leave. You got a soft, not a problem, mate. It's not a problem. A bit of a soft spot for the old plumage. You can't beat a bit of blues. Let us get our arses out of Radoc. Let's get our arses out of Radoc. And we will go and pet a lovely chicken for you, Captain.
No permission worries to clear the area and jump?
Yes. Thank you, Bill.
You're welcome.
Right, while he's doing that, you know what we're going to do? Because that...
Distancing now.
Oh, blummy, he's playing the... Excuse
the
SSD us a second.
Is charged.
He's put a bloody radio on again. He's a right bugger for it. He knows I bloody hate listening to the radio. So what does he do? He bloody keeps putting it on. That Bill, somebody give him a slap. Right, now then. Which one are we going to go for? Do you know? It's one of the originals, I think. So let's do it, just for you, Captain MD.
Becoming
13.
Pet the chicken! Pet the chicken!
Oh, yes. Our little favourite. The original. And still, by goodness, one of the best birds I've ever had the opportunity to give a damn good petting to.
Pet
you
the
can't
chicken,
beat
pet
it.
The
there you go, Captain MD. Thank you for that. That is, and it, the sort of distraction... that's the sort of distraction that this stream needs. As you know, there's not much that goes on in the way of actual proper elite work. Shall we do the courier job first? Might as well. Open the old map of galaxies. We could have asked Bill to do it. That's probably why he's getting his knickers in a twist. You spot some foul play. Oh, Daddy. No. He didn't. He did. He came out with the old pun on the old foul play. Lovely poultry. Effing Friday. Twindex, welcome in. Let me get you. I'm going to get both of you. Both of you the same, because, you know, at the end of the day, you both deserve...
Orange Mocha Frappuccino!
Yeah! You two Twindex!
Yeah, come on!
Oh, tell you what, Twindex, I missed it. I was too quick, Twindex. I was too damn quick, like my love life.
Orange Mocha Frappuccino!
There we go. Full yeah, Orange yeah. Mocha Frappuccino experience with the jitterbug.
Becoming elite is an arduous...
Oh, blimey. Bill's off on one again. Hey, you're more than welcome. Thanks for joining us. We're doing a bit of a shorter stream again today, unfortunately. We couldn't get started as early as we wanted to, and we're going to have to finish before we want to. But it's nice to have you aboard. We've got a courier job, and we've got a little picking up bits and pieces for somebody who couldn't be bothered to pick them up themselves. I mean, geez Louise. Right, Bill, if you're there, engage jump drive. Easy lad. There we go. We're off. Right. Time to ignite the same cigarette I had at 5:30 2 hours ago. But you will be pleased as...
Leaving system.
We will have to call a halt to the stream around about 8 o'clock. We will have no tea and wee or poo and brew break. And Ian Wright... He has come in with another happy chicken today, indeed, Maskerby. Another pet the chicken.
Scanning.
Oh, nice one, JS. Gonna dock up, load your stream on the TV and eat some food. Oh, brilliant. Nice one, JS. Well, good. Hope your foods are top. Oh, I love those emote changes, Warlord. That's cracking.
Affirmative.
He's not. I've not heard him at all today. At all Friday. He's. I don't know what he's done. But he is keeping an extremely low profile. I've not even seen him today, Friday. I'm quite worried that, you know.
Thargoids.
Oh, crikey, and Bill. See, this is it. You know, at least Jason, he might be a pain in the arse at times, but he keeps Bill in check. Jeez Louise. So, yeah, he probably is getting a kebab. I think that is a fair. He's in the cargo throttling the chicken, and that's not a euphemism. FNAF. Ian Wright, I think that's got to be. Yes, indeed. It's innuendo. I can't even say it, Ian. It's innuendo, Jones.
Well, I wouldn't put that in my mouth if I were you. Might explode.
I hope not. Matron doesn't approve of banging in the wards.
You matron doesn't approve of banging in the wards. A little bit of carry on there. Yeah, can't beat a little bit of carry on. Probably making another Fast and First. Yeah, absolutely, the old Fast and Furious. I have to say, effing Friday. Ladies and gentlemen, hold on to your hearts. This is me being absolutely honest and totally putting myself on the line here. But I do have a very, very soft spot for good old Jason Statham. But also, I have to say, Paul Walker, God rest his soul, and that old Vinny Diesel.
Hey, those two. A little bit of what you could class, a bit of a guilty pleasure of the old elite dangerous. Oh, cheers, Warlord. Yeah, my bad Friday. Jesus, I am terrible. Thank you, Warlord. Ladies and gents, yes, my bad. Jeez Louise. Thank you for that, Warlord. I am beyond a maroon. Ladies and gentlemen, another one of the elite team of streamers. Effing Friday. Another gentleman who actually does know what he's doing in Elite. And he is definitely, if you want to see a guy laid back in his gamer chair, relaxing, making it look easier than it actually is, definitely go and give Vin Diesel. Nice one, Bill. Nice one, Bill. Give old Vin a follow. He's in need of a bit of love, is our old Vin. God bless him. God bless him indeed. And in fact, I can. You've just reminded me. A friend of a friend situation. And we'll say that both The Rock, Dwayne Johnson, and Vin Diesel are both actually really nice people. Well, this particular lady, she told a lovely story. She basically face-planted herself at the Rock's knees, as it were. And while everyone else was obviously in complete hysterics that she'd sort of planted herself at his feet in such a way, he was an absolute darling, helped her up, kept asking how she was throughout the day, if she wasn't in the room, allegedly he was asking after her, and it puts your faith back in some of these big stars that when the chips are down, they are actually.
Would you like me to perform routine maintenance?
Yes, Bill. Fill your boots, Bill. Go ahead. I know you want. Yes!
Fine, I won't disturb you again.
Oh, for God's sake, he's off on one again.
Guaranteed to blow your mind!
Me? Know what I'm doing? Laugh. Well, you make me. Cheers. Cheers for the tea, Friday, you star. I tell you what. You blag it well, Friday. You blag it well. You really do. I was lurking. I think yesterday you were streaming on Sunday, weren't you? I did a very long lurk that I think ended up in somebody else. I lurked so well Friday that I ended up in somebody else's stream. It was an absolute cracker. Absolute one of those sort of like come back to, you know, and it's like, it's crispy. It's like, no. Bill said no. I know, he's terrible. Need to get ready for scouting venture. He's hoping to more gain. Take it easy, Captain. Be good, mate, and we will be over. Definitely, if you're going to be hitting the 1,000th follower on Friday, we will be over. Indeedly doodly. Right, we were pad hogs, which is really bad. But hey, who's watching? All of you guys and girls. Woo! You're also a champion lurker. Nice one, Holly.
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
Cheers, Ian. Thanks, mate. Definitely time for a bit of that teage. Right, where the devil are we? Right, we need to find something. Here to game will help people get to sleep, not sure which yet. Nice one, Friday. Yeah, I must admit, I think on my YouTube, on the Twitch stream stuff that's uploaded there, I think I do say this will probably be a good cure for insomnia. So, nice one. But, you know, it's always good. We've got to share the old lovage. We've got to share it. Right, lithium. Lithium, my lithium. Let's go back to, you know what? That old elite dangerous database. So, Webinator, transition.
la 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 la, as if by magic. And we're looking for lithium. Lithium, lithium, lithium. So we don't want that. Commodities, there we go. Lithium. Lithium, lithium. Does that come under? What does lithium come under, do we think? It's not machinery. Is it a metal lithium? There it is. There she blows. Good old lithium. Lovely. Right. Right. Well, we were in Kilimanjaro, so we might as well say we're still in Kilimanjaro. It's close enough, isn't it? Right. Hit the find station buttons. Thanks to Captain MD13 for spotting me not doing that one. And we're off to Celtic Kasag. Good old Celtic. And they've got loads of them. So, and we've got two free ports. So, I think a little bit of the old copy. Let's go back. Ooh, as if by magic. What's in? Yeah, nice one, Ian. What's in? Oh, Coltrane. Thank you so much. Blimey, O'Reilly. That's your own hard-earned money, mate. Are you sure? Are you absolute Coltrane? Are you absolutely sure, mate? That is you. Oh, blimey, don't you go breaking me, Coltrane. That is really thoughtful, mate. Thank you. Welcome to the club. A few emotes in there. I will endeavour to get a few more sorted out. But as you know, I'm not always the sharpest tool in the old shed-a-rooney. So, did we copy that? We did. We did. Thank you so much, Coltrane. Honestly, mate. Oh, cheers. Now that does mean a lot. Thank you so much, mate. That is humbling. Honestly, mate. As I say, it's every time this happens, it is truly humbling, and I'm just glad I can bring a little bit of joy, a little bit of joy and madness to people's lives, and it helps me as well. So, you know what I mean. And the lovely Commander Rokana, what can you believe it? Tell you what, Coltrane, you threw in a sub. Rokana's just thrown in a chicken for you. Let's go and do it. Let's pop into that old studio mode. I tell you what, let's go for another one, a little Jez special.
Pet the chicken, pet the chicken.
I am not one
of my favourites. Wetrix, welcome in. How you dealing? We're just doing
a bit of the old perfect poultry petting here again.
Do apologise, you've whipped in.
Hello.
We're giving it a good old stroking.
I'm not
a little bit of tickling on the tip. Isn't that lovely? Jeez Louise. Rokana, thank you, and Coltrane, woo! Now, I tell you what, I'm ever so sorry, Coltrane, but because you've just gone and done it, and I know everyone wants to get on with stuff, but Coltrane,
woo!
Everybody loves chocolate.
Everybody in the world likes chocolate.
Un, dos, un, dos, tres.
Mama, she said
roly poly.
Papa, he said
holy moly.
Everybody wanted
chocolate.
Getty,
getty.
Ready,
ready. Coltrane. Chocolate. Coltrane. Coltrane.
Everybody
Coltrane.
Coltrane.
Cheers, mate. Enjoy your hot chocolate. Thank you so much for the sub. Thank you, Rokana, for another little bit of the old chicken loving. The old chicken loving. Right, we have under 20 minutes left. Let's get our little botties over to Kelsignugrag. Is that the first time you've heard that, Wetrix? I do apologise. Jeez Louise, that is so bad of me. Well, I tell you what, Wetrix, as we've just done a chocolate, what I'm going to get you, and you may have had one of these before, so I apologise if you have, but if you haven't, I'll tell you what, it sounds terrible, but you're going to love it.
Orange mocha frappuccino!
Jitterbugs!
Yeah!
Definitely gives you the jitterbugs.
Yeah, come on!
no, another jail. Bill, what's Bill playing at? What is Bill playing at? Bill, landing gear. Oh my lord, he's... Jason, where's Bill?
I'm sorry, Nick. Jason and Bill have gone out for a pint.
Oh, right. Oh, nice. Lovely. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm very sorry about this. Although I'm sure I just heard Bill saying off, or maybe that he was just, you know, saying off, you know. We're going to have to do this ourselves. I do apologise. We're just going to have to...
You're only ever going to see the most wonderful
things. Oh, he's back. Oh, went for a quick pint. That was a bloody quick pint, Bill. Jeez, you must have necked that bastard. Jeez, Louise. I do apologise, everyone. It's,
Leaving system.
Yeah, leaving system. Oh, you're all alert now. We'll get to the other end. It'll be scanning this, scanning that. Reach this velocity, roger, roger, vector, victor. Jeez Louise, I do apologise. Oh,
confirming
next?
Exit point 11.
Oh instead. Yeah, key now, aren't we? Jesus, quick point. And he's
completing
lively
system
as a lively
scan
thing.
For cartography, stand by.
Thirty-eight bodies. Right, where are we going? I don't know. Is it Porges or is it Burton? I forgot. I think it doesn't matter. I've got a sneaky feeling. I've got a sneaky feeling. The old, any port in a storm. Fada fada. It's Innuendo Jones.
You go home and the wife says, what do you... I want the sausage in the hole. That rock and roll. Let's do that.
There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, Gino De Campo, good morning. Sausage in the hole. You can't beat it. Indeed, Wet Tricks. And I am, believe it or not, Daddy. I am still on the same darn cigarette. That is the one good thing of rolling your own. If you stop smoking it, the damn thing goes out. And I seem to be able to... Something to do with the verbal diarrhea of when streaming. And it takes a few hours between puffs, fanar, between puffs on the old faggage. It does. So, yes, let's have another one. You matron. Hey, I tell you what, Daddy, see? Ditto, you can't beat a little bit of the old amber leaf. Did used to be the old, I think a lot of us started on the old, can you imagine a carry-on voice back? I know, Wet Tricks, could you? Jeez, I mean, most of them, God rest their souls, most of them are dead and buried now. But even so, you could, I'm sure, with the amount of carry-on films, it would be possible. And yes, maybe something for a rainy weekend when I can't stream. Let's try and put together the carry-on voice pack. Good thinking, good old Wet Tricks. We love a good old idea. Try to think of a response when you requested docking. Ever since somebody explained to me in this modern 21st century, in the wonderful world of pornography, what docking meant, it was an eye-opener, so to speak, fanar. It's Innuendo Jones.
I can't do it lying down.
No. Kenneth Williams.
No,
and
I
Charles
mean, I
Autry.
Prefer to sit down, if you don't mind.
Don't mind if it turns you on. Who cares?
Oh, God, I love a little bit of carry-on. Absolutely right. Any old port in a storm. I used to have every single on for you. Oh, nice one, Daddy C. Nice, good old VHS. Other recording formats were available at the time, including, not least, Philips 2000 and Betamax. And
a few. I think Philips had a few tries, didn't they? There was the old square cassette, which I think was the 1500, and then there was the one that actually looked like a real cassette, the old 2000. And of course, Sony were there. Their Betamax, which went on to be Betacam, one of the foremost professional recording formats in broadcast television for many years, but failed dismally as a consumer product. That's right, I remember. Yeah, bringing back some horrible memories now, aren't I, Daddy C? The old format wars, something that these youngsters have no idea of what a format war is. Because you could have Frankie Howard. Nay, nay, and throw. Yay! I tell you what, that's a classic Wet Tricks. Yeah, for the if the FSD fails, it's like, nay, nay, and thrice nay. Yeah, good one, Wet Tricks. I'm going to have to write some. To the list! We're going to have to write some of these down.
That's a negative.
Denied! I don't believe it. Let's move away a little bit further in case us being so close to their loving station and see if Bill can use his charm on them. Bill, request docking.
That's affirmative.
Asking now.
That's a negative.
Oh, come on, Bill. Sid James, I know. I can't quite do it, but it was along those lines, wasn't it? A bit deeper. I didn't Wet Tricks. I haven't listened to the Navy Lark. That sounds like something I should be by the sounds of it. And thanks for the heads up. Is that it?
Catastrophic failure imminent.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, we're having a conversation, Bill.
All
jeez Louise.
Nominal.
Oh, it was a lot of the carry-on crew. Right. Oh, well, definitely. I will give that a good old Googling once we fall off the end of this rather impetuous stream. Request docking?
Asking now. Unable to complete.
Oh, who's hogging the pads? Who's hogging the pads? You absolute selfish, completely selfish pilots. There are a few lines that refute. Oh, brilliant. Right. Excellent. Thanks for the heads up on that, Wet Tricks. I will definitely, because, you know, I do try between streams to add in a few new bits and bobs. And, like, you know, for this week, the new Ed and Eddie pet the limpet, actually holding the limpet was quite a bit of work, believe it or not. However shit and short it is, believe it or not, there's quite a lot of effort goes into that complete and utter rubbish. So, should we try again? I haven't seen any. I've seen no ships. Bill, request docking.
Contacting docking control.
Oh, you absolute legend. Did you see anybody leave? I didn't see anyone leave. Oh, I reckon they were playing the old cool game, weren't they? They were playing the old cool game. And I know Warlord says it, I know a lot of us say it, but it is bloody right. Look at this game. That's a spaceship in space that we're on.
This
doing stuff.
To explore, gain
it's
blooming
great.
Eventually, whether you like it or not, and contrary to logic, you'll embark on a journey into the void blindly.
With the auto docking Wet Tricks, it can sometimes bite you in the old arse. I have learnt the lesson look at that. What a shite cameraman. That's not a shot. Jeez Louise, we're going to have to get ourselves a new one. We'll probably damage this one at some stage. Right, let's do the decent thing, shall we? Not be a pad hog so some poor other person can't blooming land. Jeez Louise. But yeah, good shout, Daddy C. I can hopefully show you. We go to Starport Services and hopefully this one might have it's got outfitting. There we go. And I put it in optional internal. And there you go. Just popped in the old advanced docking computer into a one slot. Job's a good un. Yeah, he's a good un. So you have to buy it, obviously. So you go browse shop, and then, yeah, you go flight assists. And yeah, I've already got one, so I can't add one. But yeah, there you go, Wet Tricks. Sorry if I misunderstood your question. When you said, so how do you, I was like, oh, right, you mean, how, you know, do, yeah. Hey, no worries. Take care, Wet Tricks. Thanks for popping in, mate. And I'm glad Daddy C managed to correctly answer your question when I was rabbiting on like a lunatic. Take care, mate. You be good. You be good. Right, we were buying something, weren't we? Lithium. That was it. We were buying lithium. There we go. We want to buy metals. There we go. It's even got a little spot. We want 36 of them. There we go. Not 35, not 37, but 36. I'm eventually back. Had to wash up.
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
Oh, masker me. That is lovely. Get him Wet Tricks. A cup of tea to leave with. You absolute legit. Thank you, masker me. That's really thoughtful. Yeah, had to do the washing up. Acts crazy. How actually getting? How do I get Astra to actually talk? Right, acts crazy. Right, we've got a little bit of... Right, we've got that. So, yeah, that's a good... Let us... Now, this might go... This might go a little bit... You know, sort of like you'll see yourselves coming back on yourselves. So I'll apologise now. I'll just get... In fact, I might be able to... Yeah, bear with everyone. Bear with. Let me just make this a bit bigger so it doesn't make life... too difficult. Right, bear with. Yeah, studio mode. This will go a bit horrible. Right, you should be seeing the old voice attack. And you want to get Astra to actually talk. So I believe that is in HCS. I mean, we will just check. You've obviously got HCS Singularity Elite selected as your profile, acts crazy. If you haven't got that selected as your profile, I believe you won't get any interaction at all. You would definitely have to have that. So the first thing is, you know, just check you've got that. If that's up, then it's Control Protocol Override Customize My Settings. No, okay, it's left Alt, left Control, left Shift and Enter.
Customizer open.
There we go, and that brings up the HCS customizer. Whoops, cancel that, didn't know what I was doing there. Protocol Override Customize My Settings. Thank you, Warlord. I always get that wrong, don't I? Always. Always. So, yeah, presuming Live and Eat, it's like, yeah, it's that one, you absolute maroon, Lambert. You maroon. So, yeah, the first thing is to make sure you've got HCS Singularity as selected as your startup profile, acts crazy. If that is and she isn't, I'm a bit... I mean, not being funny, but... I've certainly, from like a cold install, I don't remember having to actually switch the lady on, as it were. I mean, again, Warlord is here, so Warlord might be able to. But now here, as you can see, I've only got Orion selected. Even though I've got Astra installed, I've actually disabled her here. So again, that could be worth checking that you haven't accidentally disabled her in the crew. But that's unlikely because you do, I believe, you have to go in. As far as I'm aware, and I'm sure Warlord will check in the crew and check Astra's ticks next to it. Yeah, there you go. So yeah. So... check in the crew and check the ask. Yeah, so yeah, definitely check that is ticked. You'll need that ticked like that.
Standing by.
There you go, and she's there. But we only have Bill on board, so we keep that one. But as I say, it's as far as I'm aware, normally from a cold install. Ah, right, when she responds to you. Right, yes. Now, that is that invoke questions, Warlord? No, that's a different one, isn't it? Hang on. Is it miscellaneous? It's going to be in here somewhere, Axe. Keyboard edited. Crew tweaks. Crew favourite. I don't think it's crew favourites. Extra content. Thank you, Warlord. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. He's an absolute star, that Warlord. So I'm presuming it's this one here. Hey up, biker, we're all diddling good, mate. We're all diddling good. You've just come in at the on a voice attack. Ask permission before. Oh right, yeah, Astra must ask. Oh right, so I can actually do it just for Orion. And you say, yes, go ahead. Right. Lovely. Hopefully that will... Has that helped, Axe Crazy? Hopefully that's helped. Oh, and you have to wait for a whistle. Ah, right, Living Eater. Is that like a I'm ready for your doofadangle? I've been very remiss. Teas and coffees, let me hand them out. Right, we have got... I didn't get you anyone, did I, Living Eater? I blooming didn't get you one, Living Eater. Here we go.
Guaranteed to blow your mind.
I'm going to get a coffee from a lovely biker flame.
Smooth.
And Andrew, you're here. Andy's here, so turn those off. She was ignoring go ahead, so I'm just going to disable the request. Yeah, nice one, Axe. And who else have I forgotten? I've forgotten somebody. Andy! I've forgotten you, Andy. And I tell you what, as I bloody forgot you, what an arse. I'm going to get you one of those orange mocha frappuccinos, because, you know...
Orange mocha frappuccino!
I've got a jitterbug. Jitterbug indeed. Right. Whoa, all goes horrible. All goes horrible. There we go. Where's a transition? There we go. That should make it nicer. There, that's better. That's it. Right.
Closing customizer.
Thank you, Bill. You absolute leg ends. Right, have I missed anything? Have I missed anybody? Anything happens while I was being... was very tasty. Hey, no worries. Cheers, mate. It's always fun, isn't it? Right. Let's double check. Yes, we're back in our cockpit. We have already bought... We have purchased what we need. I'll tell you what. There you go, Axe Crazy from Warlord. If you go into HES Customizer in manual, then Singularity Cheat Sheet, it should show you all the commands. You can save it to the desktop. Blimey. Yeah, I didn't know that one. Cheers, Warlord. And again, ladies and gents, as I've said, I know I've said it before, if you're not following Warlord 383, you're not doing blooming Twitch or Elite Dangerous, certainly, or Elite Dangerous on Twitch, right. He really does know. He is an inspiration to all of us. All the stuff I do was inspired by what Warlord's done and added so much interaction and fun to his stream. So, I know I've done it before. I'm sorry. Gonna do it again. There you go. Big old shout out. Good old Warlord. Right. Transactions.
We've got our stuff. That should send us back to old Radoc. Not to be confused with Radox. Right, ladies and gentlemen, we are probably going to have to come to a rather abrupt halt. I didn't realise we are 3 minutes away from... Oh no, we've still got our landing gear down. Bill, what are you playing at? Landing gear.
Landing gear retracted.
Thank you, Bill. Jeez Louise. Engage FSD.
I'm sorry, Nick. You do not have permissions to do that.
I know, I was asking
Next
Bill.
Target.
Thank you, Bill. You do it, Bill. Jeez Louise. Blimey, O'Reilly. I say, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. I'm so sorry it has been a very short stream today. There is a poor chicken asking for a pet. Thank you, Maskamy. Right. Let's do a very quick bit of the old chicken petting. And then we will have to go and find somebody to share the love with. Any suggestions? Anybody in chat wants to throw out a good old Elite Dangerous streamer who's currently gagging for a bit of Elite love, because we really do need to start wrapping things up. But we will, without a doubt, for Maskamy, get a little bit of a chicken in. There we go.
Pet the chicken!
Salty! Brilliant, Warlord. We will go and raid the lovely Salty Hearts, who, along with Warlord, he was the voice behind Warlord's tactical loop that Mal came up with, the that cracking lineage. So, there we go. Flint or Salty, damn it, that's too good. No, crikey, what are you all doing here? Let's go. Let's go and give Salty some love. Let's go and give some Salty love. He's a good old lad. Thanks, Daddy C. Right, let's go and see the lovely, the one and only. And we will be back tomorrow, everybody. I will post the time later on this evening. My lord, there's 36 going across. Share the love. Catch you all on the other side, and I'll catch you all tomorrow. Thank you so much for your support.